now you're getting the air, how do you feel it, how things are going?
I feel great, like, it's my third year here, to be here, and I have a great opportunity to make something big this year, and I'm happy to be part of this team.
Which are the challenges when you come over there?
It's more like faster, more athletic basketball.
Yeah.
Different system, different basketball, but I'm happy to be, you know, in part of the best league in the world, and that's it, more or less. Finally, I had like my first year, I was adjusting to the league, like everything was new for me, and now I'm ready to compete.
How much talent there is in this individual talent there is in this team?
We have a ton of talent, you know, we just have to put everything together, and we're going to be a very good team, and we are young, we have like a lot of players with experience, so we have everything in one spot, you know, so we have a great opportunity this year.
And how tough is mentally sometimes to feel that you're competing in the Western Conference, where are the best team, at least?
West is really tough, though, like East is not so like tough like West, you know, you have to be focused every game, especially in the West, but you see how the league starts, every team, you know, they're trying to figure out a way, so everybody can beat you in this league if you're not ready before the game, so everybody knows that, you just have to play hard every game and, you know, take care of your body.
Why Serbia so good on play basketball?
No, that is in our, like, in our blood, you know. I think basketball is, okay, we have Novak Djokovic as like tennis player, but I think basketball is like number one sport in Serbia. Now we have so many good players, I mean, five players in NBA.
You say sometimes that when they play together, they get less crazy than when they play individually. I don't know.
Yeah. But like I said, now we have five players from Serbia in the league. And
did you expect Slovenia to win the championship in Europe?
To be honest with you, no, because I was like supporting my team. But they did a great job, especially Dragic,
yeah.
Goran. He showed that he was he was the best player in the championship.
You know, forget about, I'm from Gorica, you know, on the border with Slovenia, so forget about what happened. But did you think for a second of Slovenia, Croatia, and Serbia, and even Montenegro, they were all still together from a basketball point of view? It was probably back in 1990s.
Yeah, but it's not no our problem anymore. I mean, it would be great to see all those players, great players, together. It's hard to make like starting five or even like 12 players because there's so good players here.
Pete Maravich and Teodosic. Maravich was also from, he has like Serbian heritage.
Yeah.
Do you think they're similar?
I mean, Miloš is a unique player, you know, he's a special guy. I'm happy that he is in the league. Finally, he come over here. He was unlucky, you know, he got hurt, but he'll be ready in 2 months, and he's one of the best point guard, you know.
When looking for outside, it seems like he just throw the ball substantially with his own.
The way how he plays makes basketball, you know, very easy. His IQ is unbelievable. He's a smart player.
Thank you.
Welcome.